Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing another episode of Tokyo Jungle, except this time CeeLo's with me.
Here we go. I never played this before.
Yep. So I'm a giant dinosaur. Oh god.
What the fuck is that?
Ah! It's a retriever.
How do I do that? How do I square? How do I do like my launch attack that I've seen you guys do?
Which one?
I don't know, like where you just launch at it and kill it.
Oh, that's R1 meaning. Or R1.
Oh, it's too early for me to lift?
Yeah, I got it for you, bro. Where do we want to go?
Alright, so what's that straight? Oh, that's that straight. Ha!
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna eat this. Cause I'm actually hungry.
Where's my hunger bar?
Your hunger bar is the second one. So life is the
I
blue.
Only these six.
Oh, where are they? There you go.
Yep,
so you just press circle to eat them, and then like I said, X to jump. R1 is to strafe when the bite marks are like completely solid.
That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, when the bite marks are completely solid, you press R1, you can nab them.
Go ahead. What's this?
Oh, that's how you stealth. Oh, you can do stealth by L1. So you can creep.
Creep.
Like creep on that golden retriever, but it's too high up. Actually, I think you can get him. I can't.
How?
You have to jump up. Or, oh no, it won't let you either. Oh crap, I'm hungry. I'm starving.
Shit.
Oh, all right, fuck off, chicken.
Can I run faster?
No.
That's fast I can run.
As fast as you can run. It's alright though. Because I'm pretty fast, so you don't have to worry if you're not fast enough, it'll just drag you. So it'll just drag you on the screen. We need to check what our objectives are today. Click 2,000, eat 4,000 calories, kill four things.
With a clean kill, and that's that bite thing?
Yeah, clean kills is bite.
Okay.
Or stealth, like stealth kills, kind of same thing. And then head for the shopping district. So, alright. That's below us, so let's go ahead and head down to the shopping district then.
Just following you.
Let's go shopping!
I love shopping.
Success. Plus 5 attack for both of us. All right, there's some food for you.
Ooh, give me that.
Yeah, so when you complete objectives, they give you...
You throw us that food.
No. Yeah, when you complete objectives, they give you, like, bonuses to your character. So
oh,
then,
nice.
Yeah, so the more objectives we complete, the
sexier,
like, the
I
better
am.
Our stats will be. And, oh! Oh, wait. Oh, jeez. Oh, that wasn't a clean kill. That wasn't a clean kill either. We're not stealthing on these creatures.
I'm hungry!
And so, another thing, too, about eating is, as you can see... Oops. Shit. There you go, eat that one. As you can see about eating is that you get calories,
mm-hmm.
and calories... eat it again.
Kind of like a build-up.
Yeah. So, what happens is, it not only does it build up, it's, like, good for getting rid of water, which you can also drink... drink water to get rid of. It builds up hunger. Oh, fuck. They're running in areas we can't... Oh, now they're stupid.
Where am I? Yeah, there.
There's one sheep down. Oh, they ran off.
There's some meat down here.
Oh, I think those are the sheep that ran off, right? Oh, god.
Did I get him?
You hit him, but you didn't clean kill him.
How do I get a clean kill?
Go ahead and eat that.
When do I know how I get a clean kill?
Stealth is the easiest way to get it. So now, see, you ranked up. So now that you're a veteran, that means when you try to go and mate, you can mate with better mates.
Yeah.
So you can have sex with better ladies.
Oh. Sup, ladies.
Yeah, the red one's mine, by the way. You're the blue one. So when you see the blue teeth, that's when you need to jump.
Okay.
Sorry, I need to distinguish that. So let's go ahead and see if we can creep up on some animals. Oh, okay. Let's stealth. We gotta be quiet. We gotta be sneaky.
Ooga booga booga.
Can we do it? Can we get it? Let's get a clean kill on this doe. Bitch!
Yummy!
Alright, the other ones haven't noticed us. It's perfect. I'm gonna eat this doe real quick.
I'm in the brush.
Alright.
Congo in the brush.
I'm a little hard to fit in the brush. A little too big. There's some sheep over there. Following you. Following you. It's all up to you. So you just gotta wait until the... Gotta wait. Nope.
Oh, I gotta wait until it's fully on there.
Yeah. Oh. Don't let the sheep notice us.
Not anymore.
So yeah, so you gotta wait till it's solid. Ah, it won't let us.
Aww.
Here's a retriever we can sneak up on. Hold on. There we go. Eat that because you're hungry.
I'm so hungry.
It's hard being a wolf.
It's hard being me. I'm getting old.
yeah, actually, 15 is the max age for animals before we start dying of old age.
Oh god.
Oh, they're sleeping. So perfect. Sneak up on him. Hold on, wait, before you do it. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fucking doe.
Oh!
You gotta hit him. Fuck off, retriever.
I'm gonna eat the retriever!
The fucking doe, like, pointed us out. That's bullshit. Well, we got the 4,000 calories at least.
Alright, let's do this.
Wait, let's get this retriever. Go for it.
Mine!
Nice! Clean kill, there we go.
I'm gonna eat you!
He's like, God, no!
You're so yummy.
Alright, so let's keep on tracking.
I'm getting old.
You're only 5 years old.
Oh, that's old in my 15 life.
15 is max. Oh, more people coming up.
More people.
They might be sleeping, though.
Get him.
Oh, it was yours. Shit.
So sorry.
No. Oh, come on.
I'm coming.
Oh, no. I can't eat them. They're too far away. Fuck.
I could eat them.
You can? Can you grab him?
How?
Hold circle. No, you can't eat him either. Oh god, I'm dying of hunger.
Hold come on. Run! Get some food. I see that.
Nailed it. Okay, perfect. Oof. As you can see, when you're hungry, mm-hmm. your health starts
your
depleted.
Hunger is really low.
Yeah. Dinosaurs have really low hunger.
Oh. That market?
Yeah. What is that? I don't know what that is. That's not me, though. That's for you.
What, a marking? Or
no, go ahead and get that. Kill it. I won't be able to lunge at it far enough. Oh, God!
Leave me alone! I'm just trying to eat.
Yeah, you don't have to sneak up too close to them. Huh, you can be a good distance away from them. And
here,
you
want
still...
to address
this? Nah, it's fine. Still. Fuck this dough. It will feed me. All right. Looks like there's some coming up right around here.
Oh, is that what those little things on the map?
Yeah, the little green dots indicate people. So there's little Yorkies over here. So just go ahead and wait. There you go. Now get them. Nice. That should be our fourth clean kill. There we go. Completed all three objectives.
Oh, so I get like plus 2 hunger. Okay.
Yeah, so now we get more. So now I have plus 2 hunger as well. So I go up in hunger, which is why it's important to try to get those.
Eat that bird.
You can if you can catch it. Dog monkey relations have broken down in Yogi Park.
Are we going?
That's a little far. We might be able to make it.
Following you.
Let's see here. What's our next challenge? We got to go to the Yogi Park anyway, so perfect. We got to change generation one time, eat 4,500 calories, and go to Yogi Park. So let's fucking cruise. But first, before we cruise, it's very important that we do the most religious thing here, which is put some gear on.
Ooh, you look at... Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, baby. All the ladies don't want you. Oh, it'll mess with your stamina and stuff?
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go sexy. There we go.
Can I do that?
Yeah, you can.
How do I do that?
You'll have to do it after I'm done. Don't use a tuxedo.
Why?
Tuxedo is only something you get after surviving 100 years, which is like the hardest thing to do in this game. So it's very rare.
Oh, so these are one-time uses?
If you die, the more you get in, or the more you get hit, the more,
press start. I don't even putting it on then.
Oh, you can. It's fine. Oh. Stuff will break, basically. Yeah. Like, if you die, stuff will break. Oh, God. What's going on? There's, like, some chaos going upstairs.
Oh, I don't want to go up there.
I don't think I can anyways. Nope. Blocked off. Dinosaurs are too fat. Dinosaurs be too meaty.
What's up, fatty? Coming.
All right. We got to truck it. Should have brought some food for the road. We should have brought some snacks.
I'm so slow.
Yeah, I've got a lot of speed, but, like, no food. Alright. There you go, you can eat the never mind. Present! Got a dress. So you can drink this water.
Oh, that do.
Fills a little bit of your hunger up. Oh, God. When the evade thing pops up like that,
yeah.
you gotta quickly hit the right stick, or else it'll insta-kill you.
Wait, right stick, I guess?
Yeah. So if you it'll pop up real quickly, and it'll say like wiggle right stick or something.
Here, you grab that.
Oh, and then just do that real quick, and then you can avoid, like, basically you'll dodge their attack because that means they're doing the thrust at you, and gotcha. You can dodge the thrust, and then here, I'm just gonna carry this, and then come with me, doe. Yeah.
Something here.
Huh? You need something? Oh, there's chicken. I'm gonna eat this in while you get that chicken. Nice.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Like I said, it's not too bad of a game, actually. Oh. Big bad wolf. Carrying the chicken.
Do I have to keep holding circle to hold the chicken?
Nope.
Okay. Drop my chicken.
Eating it.
Eating my chicken. Taking the rest of the room. Let's go.
You took one bite out of it and left?
That's all I needed.
That's pretty funny, actually. I never do that.
Saving it for you.
Hold on. I'll bring a light snack with me. I'm a light eater.
Drinking.
You need chicken? You do have to eat it. I would recommend eating it. Just because it will go bad after a little bit. They get like, oh, portable bed, cool, we can sleep if we need to. Yeah, they'll go bad after a while, like they'll start getting nasty. But, yeah, so we need to...
Can I mark this?
Huh?
Do you want to mark this area or anything?
No. You don't need to unless you need a mate, but we're not even close to 15 yet. And once year 10 hits, we get new... It's so fast that the rabbit's going to keep up. Eat my little snack. Yeah, once we hit like year 10, I think, or year 11, the next objective start, and then we need to change generations.
Okay.
So it's important to do so. But I want to try to get there before the monkey relations break down. Hold on, wait, carry this pig. Let's go. Oh god, I'm carrying a whole pig. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I think the pig might be too heavy for you to carry. Oh my god, you can do it? This is ridiculous. We're both just carrying giant... We're just carrying portable bacon. Excuse us, birds. We got bacon to deliver.
I got bacon, baby. Bacon bits.
Alright, so let's check and make sure that... Okay, monkey relations are still broken down. Perfect. So let's just keep making our way. So, yeah, I don't know. It's, for the most part, it's... Yeah, this is how the game goes.
This is actually fun.
Yeah, it's not a bad game. I'm kind of, me and Keith keep complaining that it's not on PS4. Like, they either didn't port it over to the PS4 or they haven't made a sequel to this yet. Because this game came out a while ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So, I mean, this was like 2000, maybe like 2010 or 11.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's an old game.
All right, drop your food, didn't you?
Yeah. So it's kind of, I don't know, it's just disappointing that they don't have, they haven't made another one yet.
I got a little bit of food for you.
Okay. We should be finding... fuck it. We should be finding food somewhere pretty soon. Yeah, I think we should be running into food pretty soon. Yeah, I don't know. I wish they would make another one. Like, even if it was just...
It seems like a little fun game.
Yeah, like, even if they, Oh, now you a boss.
Straight boss.
Like I said, even if it's just ported from this, from the PS3 to PS4,
it'd be nice.
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. If they want, if they need,
a dodo bird in it, you know?
Yeah, if they need money or something, just do Kickstarter. Like, you'll get a fuck, they don't understand how much money they would get if they did a Kickstarter for this. Like, it's no joke how many people love this game and how many people want another sequel to it. And it's like, I just don't understand what they're reserved about. Maybe there's just like, the team doesn't exist, or they just have no passion for it, or it's just like a, you know, it didn't do well in Japan or something, maybe it just didn't sell enough in the beginning, so they decided against it. I'm so close to boss. Alright, so now we just need to keep running over to the park. I think we're in challenge D now, so that's... I think our challenge is intake 3,000 more calories, change generation, and head to Yogi Park. And the monkey relations are still broken. Perfect.
What relations?
The monkey-dog relations.
What's that?
That means the monkeys and dogs had a treaty to not attack each other, and now they have no treaty and are attacking each other.
Oh, so we're gonna get in there.
Yeah, we're gonna get in there and kill both sides.
That's what I do best.
And so as you can see right now, it's toxic
and
rain.
Don't drink that water.
You can drink it. It's fine.
It
lowers
toxic water.
It lowers your if it's toxic, it's purple.
Okay.
Yeah, it lowers your toxicity when you eat food or drink water that's not toxic. The problem is, though, that it's just, there's, constant toxicity coming from the rain that's falling on us. Also, it's night, so we have, it's night and rainy, so we have, no vision, so that's why those little ones aren't coming up on the maps. Nice. And this is the kind of time it's not worth carrying.
Okay.
Yeah, don't carry it because the rain will poison it so quickly. But, yeah. At this point, I'm just trying to get my calories up because I want to be a boss. So when we mate, I can have. Because the thing about mating is that the more the better your mate is, the more offspring you'll have. Which means like when you die, you change to your next generation.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Get him.
So yeah, so basically you want to get as many go ahead and do that. We need to get as many, you know, you want to have as many offspring as possible so that way you can Oh, there you go. Yeah, so that way you can, you know, survive longer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're just brutally murdering animals over here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, so see how both of our life bars or health bars are glowing red?
Mm-hmm.
That's because we're too old. So we need
our hunger bar or?
We skipped it. Okay, we'll do the next area. Yeah, the hunger bar is glowing red because we're gonna start losing hunger faster. And go ahead and eat that. I'll eat this one then. Yeah, we're gonna start losing hunger faster and our stats are lowered because, see, like, every year our stats lower because we're old.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, God, we ran into, like, a pig farm over here. Sorry. Kill all the pigs! I think we already got the one for eating enough calories, so I'm just gonna... Oh, got a present. Bottled water, perfect. Oh, there's another present up here. Hearty chicken breast, perfect.
So love hearty chicken breast.
Oh, another present over here. That's two things that give us more food. Pet food, so cool. We have a lot of food supplies. So in the event we need food, we're pretty good.
Where are you, pig?
Don't deny my friend like that. It's rude. Oh, I think that's poisoned.
Ah!
Yeah, it's poisoned. Yeah, all these pigs are fucking nasty. Get out of the fucking way.
Shit, the dude, get out of my face.
Yeah, they're all fucked up. Fuck it. Okay. Well, once we go down here, we're gonna go to... Yep, head to Biogi Park West. We did it, so now we just need to hit all the points, and we're gonna try to mate.
What's that?
Huh? So those little flags, we just need to go to every flag point, and then mate with... One of our mates will spawn. So, like...
Caught myself a bird.
Oh, did you? Well, yeah, it will randomly decide one of our mates to show up. People keep telling us way different facts on how mates spawn, it's basically RNGesus that does it. We've never found a consistent fact. Like, people told us it's based on who needs it the most or based on who gets all the flags. We've done every test, and none of them are accurate.
It's just whoever it feels like.
And it's hard because a lot of people say things, but a lot of people also don't play co-op. A lot of people just are assuming based on how they play
mm-hmm.
by themselves, which is always consistent.
Yeah.
So, but a young upstart has shown up. All right, so let's get this last one, and we will have... Oh, there's a horse. Got it. Here you go. Eat that horse. I'm going to mark this territory. So we have mates now. Cool. So let's see. Whose mate do we have? Is it mine or yours? It's mine. That is an acceptable mate. I'm gonna go ahead and go mate real quick, so that way...
Don't kill her.
I love her. She's my favorite. She's my wife.
I thought I was your favorite.
Oof, that's probably a nasty bitch. Get out of here, nasty bitch.
I don't know if she's nasty.
She'll have black hearts around her.
Mm.
If she has black hearts, that means she'll give you the worst stats possible, like barely any brothers and sisters, and she'll give you fleas.
That's hot.
She's got, like, STDs, basically.
Woo!
I think that might have reset the monkey relations. Yeah, so now there's a young upstart who's coming to Shibuya suburbs. Which is fine, doesn't matter. There's a dead ostrich on the ground. I'm actually really concerned about that dead ostrich. I have no idea where that ostrich came from.
I'm scared.
But, oh, God. Well, that's where that ostrich came from, I guess.
So I need to find a mate, right?
Yeah, so we need to get you We need to get you over to, what's it called? We're going to go to the next park over,
because
that's where the objective's going to be for, because see, where is it? So see, we need to change generation 2 times, so you'll get, since we already I changed once, we're going to have you change over for that generation, so that way it counts for that.
Gotcha.
And then, because we have up to 30 years to do this, but most importantly is that we can get the new dinosaur when we're in this area, and I believe the Dilophosaurus's territory is in this next area.
Well, for one thing, there may be 30 years, but will I make it 30 years?
You will maybe make it 30 years, but we're going to go ahead and get you a mate pretty soon. I think year 20 is when... yeah, I want to say year 20 is when the next missions start, possibly. Okay. I only have one brother. Is that true? Do I have no other siblings? Fuck. Oh, no, I have... Okay, good. I was two. I was like, damn. I got a good bitch. I didn't get no nasty skank. All right.
Nasty skanks.
There are so many nasty skanks in this game. It's unfortunate.
So skanky.
All right, so we need to find the flags in the next area.
Skankosaurus Rex.
They are Skankosaurus Rexes. So go ahead and mark it. All right. I'm going to have you mark them just because to prove to some naysayers that say, like, when you mark all of them, they'll give you the mate.
Also, it still might give you the mate doing all this?
Oh, yeah. You'll do all of it. It'll still might give you the mate because it's weird. But, oh, God, you go ahead and get that. I got to drink some water. Yeah, because as you can see, you really need a mate. Because you're, like, at 6 hunger now. Oh, God, your hunger just drops dramatically fast. Okay, so, yeah, we need a speed run to get you a mate. Go ahead and get that real quick. Oh, God.
Move, move, move.
Okay, this way, this way, this way. Run over the rocks. God, CeeLo, I'm going to get you late if it's the last thing I do.
Bring me food.
I don't think there's any food over here.
I'm hungry. If I die, it's all your fault.
You won't die. I'm pulling you. I'm pulling you. All right, buddy, here you go.
Keep pulling me. Keep pulling me.
Just touch that spot. I'll get this fucking ostrich real quick.
Do it.
Ah, eat it.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I got to eat some of it, too.
Food thief.
Oh, I'm starving myself. All right, so did you... Oh, you didn't get the territory.
Oh, I said to get it.
Yeah, I pulled you when I did the ostrich, I guess. So it'll stop you from doing it. Doesn't matter. Okay, let's get the mates.
Ladies, I'm here.
Oh my God, you're immediately out of fucking hunger again.
Ladies, I'm dying. I'm a fucking old guy.
That's a good one. Get it.
How do it? Just run past her?
Yep, just run past her. All right, let's bring you over to a bed. All right, dude, I got you a mate and I got you a bed. Do it.
What do I do?
Press circle. Oh yeah, get her in the booty.
I got you. Watch this, guys. Mountain. Let's make babies as I die.
All right, we did it. So now you're back to 32 health, or 32 hunger.
Woof. Where am I? I am a little guy.
Look how many friends you have, though.
Because you got
the best mate possible. So now we have to take over the Dilophosaurus's territory, which... Claim Yamato Line West, which is right there. Okay, cool. So that's really close to us.
I'm so little.
I'll pull you. I'll end up pulling you onto the screen. Let me get this. No horse! Don't run! I can't chase you.
Where the fuck am I? I'm sorry.
You're right there.
I'm eating. I need to grow.
Oh my God, all your kids are spawning, or all your brothers are spawning. Yeah, so, so we need to run over to the line. Yeah, as you can tell. Oh, there we go.
Fuck am I?
You're really small.
So
see where that blue arrow is? That's
yeah,
you.
Kinda, sometimes.
It's kinda hard, yeah. And well, now the thing's in the way.
Exactly, when things jump on the screen and your guys get in my way, I can't see me anymore.
Yeah, it's kinda shitty. You grow over time, so as years go by, you grow faster, and the more you eat, the faster you grow.
That's why I wanna eat.
Alright, go ahead, eat that.
I'm coming!
What is this midget stealing my food?
Got it. You need some food.
Alright. Yeah, you're starting to get a little bit bigger. Alright, there's some food. Trying to get birds in the sky. This is what dinosaurs used to do. Just try to snap at pigeons.
And how do you make your guys attack?
Hold triangle. If you hold triangle, they'll all run into a run on it. Need it one more time. Alright. I believe this one... Do these objectives have eat calories? Yeah, intake 5,000 calories, and we need to change generation 2 times. Which is fine, we have until 30 to do that, so that's a good 10 years. So by that time, I'll be ready to change generations at least. It's unfortunate we couldn't hold out until you had to change generations, but fuck, you were dying. You were dying way too quick. See, now you're like bigger again.
I'm still tiny. I'm just growing a little bit.
Fuck off, bird!
Clean kill! Eat it!
I gotta get on the other side of it. Alright, let's keep going. There's a present next to a poisonous bush. Discount pet food. Great!
Yeah, baby.
I love cheap food.
I love cheap food.
Fuck off, lion.
A lion? I can't kill those.
I can. Fuck off, lion. Oh, that's a gazelle. Never mind. Eat that. Is that poison? Oh shit, it's poisoned.
Don't eat it.
Well, we're finally at the territory for the Dilophosaurus, so be careful. Alright, fuck. Yeah. Good, wolves are here. They're fighting the Dilophosaurus. We need to run, steal their territory, and get out of here.
Wolves. Try coming.
Oh god, yaks. Alright, so hopefully your people will hold them off for us. Cause it's about to get nasty up in here.
Go, wolves,
these Dilophosaurus are no joke, man. They will wreck shit.
Go, wolves, go. Go, wolves,
oh
go.
God. Oh god. I'm about to die. Oh god. As you can see, Dilophosaurus are very nasty motherfuckers. That was like 2 hits from a Dilophosaurus.
Can I eat him?
What?
Oh, I can't eat him.
Yeah. They're a little too fast. Sometimes buffaloes require you to, like, since you're a smaller animal, You have to keep tapping R1 repetitively. Mm-hmm. Keep eating it. Alright, now I'm full health. Let's try to steal the rest of this territory from the Dilophosaurus, who are gonna be really mad at us. Okay, oh god! Keep running! You will die in 1 hit if you get hit by a Dilophosaurus. But thankfully there's enough animals around here causing chaos, so... I don't know why it's
me
not letting
me... Me and my
you...
horde of little men... Ooh, no!
Alright, took one down. Go ahead and eat it.
Nope.
Oh god! Oh god, the Dilophosaurus is... Get
him! Wants me!
Hold triangle, hold triangle! Oh, I'm dead. Okay, press up on the D-pad. And press X to use that. Okay. That brings me back. Alright, okay. Press circle. Yeah, because otherwise... We... Ah! Just run.
Keep going.
All right, let's go.
My family died?
Yeah, all my family died too.
Family!
Yeah, we lost all of our siblings. And like I said, Dilophosaurus can kill all of us in 1 hit, basically. They're the most strongest dinosaur in the game. And that thing
my
is...
My poor family, little Billy!
That fucking dinosaur was still hoofing it after us. We did it! We got those dinosaurs. We have access to playing as those now.
Yes!
So now we can be the most badass motherfuckers on the planet. All right, so...
We'll have to stay here. I'm scared.
What's your hunger? 32.
Five.
Okay. Well, you have 5 right now. Hold on. Let me sneak up on this Dilophosaurus. Ah, come on, bitch tits. Stop chasing a yak. That's nasty girls for me. I don't want nasty girls. Not about you, Dilophosaurus! Okay, I went, ate it, go ahead and eat that.
Will my own kind try to eat me?
No.
Okay.
Your own kind, actually, your own kind cannot eat you, and you can't eat your own kind.
Yay.
I also can't eat your kind.
Yay.
So, that's kind of a nifty thing. Is this water toxic? No, it's not. Okay, you need to drink that. Yeah, lower your toxicity. All right, let's keep on trucking. We're doing good so far. We made it to year 26.
Oh, man. I'm terrified.
Yeah, it's only getting harder from here on out.
Man.
So. But we did.
Old again.
But we don't have to deal with Dilophosaurus as much anymore because we took over their territory,
good.
And that was
good
that should
here.
Be most of the encounters we have with them.
Good. Those
so
guys,
now it's.
Those guys are a little scary.
Yeah, so now we need to find out where the most food is and go there, which is in Amato Line West where we just left. Yeah, but that's full of Dilophosaurus. Fuck off.
We'll eat what we can. And
yeah.
Head down towards the woods.
We'll keep heading down to Shuyabuya Woods.
Shuyabuya!
Who's that sleeping?
Shuyabuya. Shuyabuya. Oh, I wanted to eat him.
Oh, he's poisoned.
No! Oh, I'm so poisonous.
That reduces toxicity slightly. Let's go ahead and do that. Raise our hunger gauge.
I'm so poisoned.
Okay, we're not gonna do that yet. We're gonna run into. Should be getting out of toxicity right now.
God, why is it so freaking poisonous out here?
Actually, you know what? We're gonna do this. We're gonna go ahead and pass out. If we sleep, then it gets rid of it. Basically, resets everything. So see, our toxicity is now gone, and we're in. The environment's still shitty, but at least the toxicity is gone.
You're hungry.
Yeah, I am hungry. That's okay.
Go find yourself some food. I'll be in the back.
We're gonna make it over here. We're a team, CeeLo. I'm not gonna leave you behind.
Leave me behind.
Never. I got a dough.
You got dough? Give me that money.
Oh my god, my toxicity just jumped off the roof. Oh, I hate toxicity.
God, I jumped far for a freaking wolf.
Toxicity is the worst feature in this game. Just because it's you can't really do anything about it besides like try to avoid it. You know, like try to leave the area that's toxic.
Mm-hmm.
But like every animal is now toxic when you kill them. Every like all the water tends to become toxic. Like it just everything becomes unbearably useless. And then
you're screwed.
Yeah, then you're like, well, why am I even in this area? Like, why don't I just leave?
I'm trying to catch up.
Yeah, it's kind of hard. Dinosaurs are really fast.
I know.
Oh, it's a croc. Oh, God, run. Run, 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 run. Crocs are also, like, insta-kills. Can you nab it? Tap it, tap it, tap it, tap, tap. Oh, it dodged me. Okay, that thing's gonna wreck my shit. Oh god, we need to go this way. Because it can't climb. Haha, stupid. Oh god, run!
You fucking liar!
God.
You're a fucking liar!
I didn't think
Andrew.
Crocs could jump that high.
Oh, help! I'm in the back, I can't see who's behind me.
My god, I didn't know Crocs got that kind of hops.
Andrew, you need some food.
I do need food.
There's something over here. There's some bones. There's some green dots.
Gazelles! Please don't be poison. Oh, they are poison. Fuck.
What do we do?
Fuck, I need to...
What do we do?
I'm gonna fill both of our hunger gauges. That reduces my toxicity enough to not kill me.
Alright, following you.
Fuck, okay, so we need to head back.
Run past that croc.
Are both of these fucking things Is that toxic? Yeah, it is. Fuck, man. What a worthless animal. That's why I hate toxicity. It fucking ruins. Oh, God. Toxic, too. It ruins everything. Oh, God. Croc's still here.
I'll get past him. Let's go.
Oh, God. He's chasing us.
He can't catch me.
Fucking
I'm
waddling.
Maybe slow, but I'm faster than him.
He's waddling like a pro.
Pro waddles. P waddle. You better back up, P waddle. You better back up. I'll hit you.
Oh, God. It's a present. Pet medicine, perfect. So if we ever get too high on toxicity, we can just use that.
Go get high.
So we could both eat some toxic food and still be okay. Let's get high.
I'm hella old, Andrew.
You're not that old.
Hello.
I think you're only like 9?
I don't know how old I am. But
I think we're out of the toxicity area. So this might be okay to eat. Fuck off, hyena. Are you okay to eat? Oh, you are. Oh, shit. Well, that was all that was here. Let's run to the next area then. Hey, we survived for 30 years.
Woo-hoo!
We failed the challenges, though, I think. Right? Yeah, we failed 3 of them. Wow, we failed all the challenges there. Oh, we were supposed to find the post office? Yeah, fuck that. That was so far. Oh, that increases hunger by 4, though.
Good job, Andrew.
All right, so mark 10 times. Defeat 30 animals, and... Okay, 2 of them have hunger increase. So we need to focus on that. So Shuyabuya Woods, which is where we're at, mark 10 times, which is where we can go mark where we're at now.
Okay.
So we need to wait for 31 to pass. But... So for now, let's go ahead and wait. Toxicity's still increasing for us. Are we in blazing heat? Fuck. Alright, is there any food around here? There is. It's big, though. What is it? Oh, there's just a bunch of sleeping animals. Oh. Primo stamina jerky. Where those rabbits run off to? Fuck off, rabbit! Eat that. You need it. Yeah, you need to lower your fucking toxicity. There's that other rabbit. Don't you run off! Don't you run in there! You stay here, stupid thumper. Where's Bambi at?
I'm gonna eat.
So I got killed, Bambi. Alright, perfect. Let's start marking.
Marking territory over. Marking territory.
Which means we could also change generations if we need to. How old am I? I'm 13, so you're probably...
Where's the start button?
Press start. Yep, and then year 10. Yeah.
I'm old as shit, bruh.
Yeah, so I'm about to hit my max. Abilities lowered. Yep, I just hit it. Wow. Well,
I hope it's my mate, not yours.
I am getting all the marks, so maybe you'll be generous and give it to me. But maybe it might just decide that that's not what... It's not the meta it wants to go... Oh.
I'm so hungry.
There we go, got it. Otherwise, that would have been kind of a daunting task. God, it sucks getting, like, big horse animals. You just keep smacking R1. Sorry. Oh, there's one of my mates up there. I see her just kind of perusing. She looks like a nasty bitch, though. I do need to get my fucking rank up. I think I'm a veteran right now. She's nasty. No. Oh, God. You need to wingman me over here.
I'm coming.
You need to take those nasty bitches off me.
Man, I ain't gonna take the grenades.
Dang. What kind of homie are you?
What kind of friend are you?
Come here, bitch.
I'm about to fuck your wife.
Oh no.
I'm Tyrone.
Tyrone! Why are you so rude?
I'm gonna watch from the bush. Oh yeah.
Creepiest fucking wolf.
Creepy fucking wolf.
Alright, so now. Oh god. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god.
It's terrifying. So we just leave the parents behind?
Yeah. Oh god, I'm so slow.
Yay!
There's some food, and our hunger went up. Wait, are these wolves? Fuck.
Yeah.
I can't eat them, because they're wolves. That sucks. That Super Mondo sucks. What a waste. Oh god, toxicity. Oh god, alligators! No! Fuck off! Oh, it was a crocodile instead. Oh my god, such
you
big...
some big old bones,
you got
baby.
Big old bones. This place is fucking polluted like shit.
The womb is polluted.
This place is god awful, by the way, CeeLo.
This place is amazing. What's up, wolf?
Yeah, oh god, so many wolves. We can't eat those. Oh, we can't go up there. Or you can. Oh god, another croc. Got it!
This will suck me too, right?
It will if I, once I leave the screen, so right. Here,
keep
let me...
Keep going though. Looks like you do.
Well, there's a croc down here you probably should eat.
I don't got him. What? Get down!
There you go.
There we go. Gavin! Our little friends are...
Oh, now it's toxic. That's fine, eat it. Go ahead, eat it. Once you're at 100, it doesn't matter. Keep eating it.
Okay.
Because if I eat it, it'll just harm me. Pet medicine. Okay. Just keep going. We might find some more animals.
We got some more meds.
Okay.
I'm dying.
You are dying. I won't let you die, though, so don't worry about it.
I have 10 more hit points.
We're going to go ahead and use pet medicine. That gets rid of enough toxicity. In our city. Oh god, all these animals are poison. Fuck. Okay, we need to run through here real quick. Mark
keep
these
going,
territories.
Keep going. I'm coming.
So we'll mark all the territories here, and then we'll head over to, where are we supposed to head over to? I don't remember where we're supposed to head over to after this. Oh, we're supposed to go to the Shibuya Woods. And then if we complete all the B objectives, we get acquire snake? What? Huh. A t-shirt that's a snake?
Solid snake.
That's weird. Okay, so we just have to mark 10 times, so mark 4 more times. That's not hard. Defeat 30 animals. That's kind of the hard one. So where are the most animals right now? Yamato or Shibuya Woods. Or Shibuya Suburbs. Fuck.
That's all the way down around.
What year is it right now? 35 of what? Of 45? 10 years. I think it would take us 10 years to get down there.
God damn.
So we'd be...
Yeah, big ass town.
This is all of Tokyo. So, oh god, yeah, I think this might... It might take us 10 years to get down there. Just because, yeah, we have to... It's a lot of running and a lot of stopping for food. But we might be able to make it if we speed run it and stop. Yeah, you know what? Let's do that. Okay, so let's go this way. I'm going to grab this point. Get that present. Please
it's
be pet medicine.
That's what I do.
Horrible bed. That works just as fine, too. That's basically medicine. Oh, God.
Follow me, so hurry up. I hope we run into lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my. Oh, my. It's toxic. Not even worth.
I want to kill things.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm a murderer, murderer in the store. Yeah, my phone's ringing.
Oh. I was like, wait.
I think I left it outside.
Alright, sorry, Wolf. We gotta ignore you, because...
It's fine, you just keep going. You keep going.
I'm running. I'm speed running.
Do it. I'm jumping behind you. I'm doing super jumps.
Come on. Alright, here's some water. Let's drink some water.
Drink some water. Get the present.
Yeah, what's present? Pet medicine? Nail file. Okay, that's somewhat okay.
What does that do?
It increases our attack damage. It makes us so we look pretty.
I was just trying to get a pedicure.
Yeah, eat that.
Eat it! Don't dance around it.
Yeah, it's like, you have too high a toxicity for this bullshit right now.
Oh, it's your pants.
Mom, God, you're so embarrassing.
Yeah, you are embarrassing, you slut.
Just stand there.
You just watched, let me watch from the freaking leaves. You didn't even care.
Let's keep going. It's 36.
I don't know where I am.
Oh, there's my brothers.
I don't know where I am. Keep going.
What?
Leave me behind.
What the fuck? Do I have fleas? Oh god, I think I have fleas.
Well, whose fault is that?
Let's see. Probably mine, actually.
Nope. For being with that dirty, dirty woman. Coming out of that dirty woman.
There we go. Got rid of the fleas. Alright. Oh, we need to mark these territories. Alright. Mark territories. You want to move your mic back
what?
A little bit.
Who?
When? You're not where? Getting picked up too well.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Doo-doo-doo. Yeah. Okay.
Aha.
So let's go ahead. We need to keep running. Oh, God. 37
keep pushing,
years.
Keep pushing.
Fuck off, Retriever.
Keep it pushing.
You need to eat. Oh, god damn it. Drink that water.
Never!
You need to keep your toxicity going down.
I'll drink it again.
No, that's not going to change anything. You can only drink it once.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
With water, it only feels hunger and lowers toxicity once.
I swear, it does not give...
It's Retriever. Ow. Fuck off, Retriever! You got it. Eat it.
Gonna eat your ass. Or your neck, you know?
Okay, yeah, because you need to lower that toxicity real bad. Alright, the next one should be a mate for you.
I'm coming. You jumping fool.
Go ahead and grab it. I don't know why I have fleas again.
I gave them to you. Sorry.
Alright, let's see what mates come up for you. Good one or nasty one? Good one. Grab
What's
it.
What's up, girl?
Alright, let's go over here.
I mean, you were going to go take a nap. And by nap? I mean, sexy time.
Oh, God. Hold on, let me go in the fucking water and get rid of these fleas.
Where you at, girl?
There's your bed.
Hey, what the?
Wait.
What's up? Where am I?
Where'd she go? Wait, she just spawned back up there?
No, you were standing on it.
Oh, here. Sorry.
You gotta come back over here, I can't see.
God damn it. Sorry, I didn't realize I was the one with the options. There you go. Oh god, we're at 38, so we need to book it hardcore.
What up, girl?
At least this lowers your toxicity, gives you full health.
I'm a little baby, short and spout. Here's my mouth, it's kinda small.
Now we just have to.
I hope my family doesn't die this time.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna run into any Dilophosaurus, so fuck.
We're gonna run into my mom.
Probably not. That would be scary.
Look at my little white brothers and sisters.
Fuck off,
oh,
polar bear.
We're not gonna run anything crazy, huh? Well,
oh god, polar bear's bad. Oh god, I'm also dying. That's a good one. Could you fuck off, bear? Alright, come on, let's go this way. Just run.
Run as fast as I can. I got little legs.
I know.
Just keep moving. I'll live.
I don't know why my health wasn't going back up. Oh, because the fucking bear was still following us. How many times have we got a mark? Wait. So we gotta defeat 17 animals. We've already done the mark 10 times. Cool, we just gotta defeat 17 animals.
Murder things!
We can do that. We don't have to stop from marking anymore, which is awesome. So we have 5 years to get over there. Told you we can make it in 10. It's just a struggle, because it's toxic everywhere. Come on. Oh god. Speedrun, Raptor, speedrun! I believe in you. I believe in you and your beautiful heart glasses and your schoolgirl outfit. You're too cute to die here.
Too sexy.
I'm too sexy for this game. Too sexy for this Cretaceous period.
The poor beagle!
Oh god, it's fucking poison. Everything's poison here. Whatever. It only said defeat animals. It didn't say we had to fucking eat them. Just fucking rummage. Just rampage on this place. Fuck off, lion. Oh god. Okay, hold on.
Who the heck is calling me?
No! Okay, good. I thought it was sister. Okay. Fuck, we need to back out of here. Those two are fucking way too strong. I even used the thing. I used the nail file to smack them. And I have a lot of damage, and they still fucking took it. Nice, there we go. Oh god. Big lion's mad about it.
What's that?
Oh! Fuck, I'm gone. That's it, I'm out. It's all up to you now. So just keep on running.
Can't stop me. Can't stop, won't stop.
I was not prepared to die at that point. Alright, so just basically, yeah, you can take hyenas, so kill all the hyenas. Watch out, evade. No!
Oh, there's a lot of hyenas.
Hold triangle while you're attacking so you can get your brother and sister to join in the fight. You got it. Oh. You got it. Just keep going. Oh god.
Just keep running. Keep fighting.
Keep fighting. Oh, jump. Oh god, he got you. It's alright, you go to the next one. Just beat the shit out of that one. You can also jump on them when they're dark blue. You're not letting him?
No, it's not.
What the fuck? There you go. There you go. Nice.
Eat my family.
Your family's dead, so it's just you. Press start. Press challenges. Press X. 5 more animals.
Oh, man. Here we go.
All right, there's 2 right there. Sneak up, see if they're lions. Oh, the Tosas. Shit. Oh. Watch out. Tosas are really brutally strong. Oh, God, it's a lion, too.
You better leave me alone, okay? I'm just a man with a plan. You guys should fight each other.
You guys should fight each other. You're such an instigator.
No, they should. They should fight each other.
Sneak up on these animals.
Oh, no, God damn it.
Fucking Tosa. Get out of here, Tosa.
Get him.
Oh, they're all lion cubs. Oh, shit.
Give me that present.
Pet medicine. Okay, perfect. Yeah, just keep on going. This might be a bunch of lion cubs. Just kill all of them. Never mind. It might be dangerous. Oh, evade. Yeah, run. That she-lion is not happy about it.
Fuck your babies.
Oh, God. 2 years. I believe in you, CeeLo.
Where am I going?
It's okay. Okay, so go to the left. To the left.
Left or right?
Oh, right. Sorry. Right. I keep going right. There should be some not tigers to kill. Cheetahs. Cheetahs are bad. Cheetahs are bad.
Oh.
Tigers, too. Oh, God.
Lions
tigers and lions
and
cheetahs.
Tigers and
just,
cows.
Oh, there we go.
Damn it, cow.
No, get the small ones. Get those. Oh, God. That cow almost fucked your day. Press up on the D-pad. And then go to... click on pet medicine.
Use it?
Yeah, use it. All right, there we go. Now, just keep going. No, down, back. Go back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Crocs? Oh, God. Just, this is the worst.
Can't catch me, bitches.
This is the worst place.
How you like me? How you like me now?
Okay, please let that not be a croc. What is up ahead here?
I'm terrified.
It's a cow. You're going to have to press R1 when you attack it. Like, tab it. Oh. You can do it. Stupid cow. Missed. Oh, Jesus. Oh, run. Oh, you died of hunger. I didn't even notice.
Food.
Fuck.
My
God
life.
Damn it. We almost got that objective. We would have known what snake was.
Oh, my bad. Right. I tried.
That's okay. It's your first time playing. We made it to year 45. That's really good.
Holy crap.
I mean...
Next time I'm playing as a chicken.
Okay. Well, then next time on Sad Games, we'll play as a chicken.
Oh, F that.